everyone, this is John again. I just finished doing a highway test. I had the air conditioner running. There's a gas station next to the highway that I was able to top off the battery with. They have a level 2 charger. It takes a little while when your vehicle only charged at 3.3 kilowatts, but I got there. And so then I drove about 15 miles north of town, turned around, came back. There's some rolling hills, and all total, I got about 25 miles with just the battery. Now, I did find out a few things. 75 miles an hour was no problems. 75 wasn't much of a problem, but if you hit a hill, be prepared for the gas motor to kick in. 80, nah, that you're gonna have to have some help with that one. So I basically put on the cruise control, ran 70 miles an hour up, turned around, came back, and a little bit over 25 miles is where the gas engine kicked in. I figured with the amount of time I had the engine running by accident on the way up, it's about 25 miles, which wasn't too bad considering the battery, when I start off in the morning, the gasometer says 24 miles, and I get about 32 miles in town without the air conditioner on, about 30 miles with the air conditioner. And considering I had the air conditioning running in this case, it wasn't too bad. Thank you for watching the video. If you have any questions, if you'd like me to find out anything for you, please leave a comment below and I will do what I can to get the information that you want.